car. Very interesting design. We've got Rick behind the controls. Flash radio C74. Dual streamliner. Team's doing some last second checks. Head for the push truck. Get ready to shove them off. Looking for that 274 or better for the class. This is a 1934 Ford Roadster, heading down course, getting shoved off by the push truck. Horsepower, baby, horsepower. Looking for traction, grabbing for gears and speed. Using a BAE Hemi 2010, 436 cubic inch.
No Mirage horsepower necessary for that Arden Ford. Class record 170. They get the impact. Congratulations.
Thank you. Getting a nice little shove, like it style. Push truck is getting a little crossed up, shoving it off. Come on, man. There we go, off the push truck. This is a 53 Studebaker, 63 Studebaker, excuse me. Here we go, come on, Brandon. Another record.
Oh, 245.
Looking for a class record of 114.5 miles an hour. It's a little bit more appropriate for that car. It's a High Desert Racers 1970 Honda entry. It's with a Suzuki four-cylinder 750cc engine. This is in J fuel. Valerie behind the controls on this. Special features, according to Valerie, is cuteness for the car. Don't need much of a trailer to take that home, do you?
And speed on vehicle number 62, the little J fuel ordered 116. Ew. 737. 116.
Destroyed it.
Miles per hour.
Nice.
737.
Very nice.
So, according to our documentation, yes. That means
I put a chute on that thing just for the heck of it. Come on. Chute would be neat.
All right, next up on course is car 44, Roaring to Life, coming down course. Looking for a 304 mile per hour class record, a mile or an entry. Then A, Buell, excuse me, A.
There you go.
284.901. And so far, that's top speed of the day.
1957.
Yep.
Real fast.
That's a record.
That's a record.
Yeah.
All right, Jimmy.
Yeah, brother.
There we go.
And there we go. Salt Shark is floundering its way onto course. Grabbing for gears, looking for speed. Away it goes.
What made you decide to control 7?
That was a good one. Nice little test run.
Taking it to impound.
So Sidewinder's Club entry.
Womack LSR 2004 Suzuki Hayabusa. Ran a 242. Were better from this morning.
Incredible. By 1974, 244.339,
244.339 miles per hour, and that means another trip to impound. Last year at this event. Flash point, going past the three now. Mighty fast. Ooh, he's moving.
60.252.
Bob Hustler.
Looks like joint venture on course number one.
This will be hard to miss.
Just smoking his way by us. All that black piece of smoke pouring out of there.
Yeah, they're not making
it.
Car 47. On the long course, we're running long course on course number two. This classic gas altered C motor 185.398. 199.270 in the quarter.
Oh, it is.
Look at this.
Thank you.
31. The numbers 224.984 in mile 2. In the quarter, 254, almost 255. Mile 3, 265.883, and that's when they pulled the sheet. Shoot. Bike 576 on course number 3, 44.803. Mile
3271.883.
Yeah, have a good day.
Congratulations.
Good job.
Only Sunday.
That was awesome.
calls that car the beast.
Sounds like it.